Hello everybody, today we are going to be speedrunning Minecraft in hardcore. Let's go. Basically right now, I haven't done this in a bit of a while, but I think I can do it again. Let's go. Alright, hold on. That's water. Gotta go this way. Okay, let's go. The reason why I got into science is because I am concentrating at the moment. Half of what's going on? redstone. Now I need to get flint. Come on, come on. Let's go. Now I gotta go find... What happened? Oh, I'm so confused. Why did that not work? It's too small. No, crap. Okay. Is my insanity getting me? Damn it. Gotta be joking. Why is this game so mean to me? For God's sakes, man. Oh. Hey, is that. Oh, wow. This game is not sounding like a really get on my nerve. Alright, let's just add something which can. Oh, I don't know. Boy, you joking. That was just so bold how I found out lava. That was so stupid. Well, I messed that up once again. Man, that dude, that sucks. Are you kidding? I did right. Oh, well, maybe chicken, that's cool. I did that so right. Oh, that is just annoying. Oh, that just sucks now. I had such a good run. I'll try and beat the game anyway. No need to worry. Still beat the game.
No.
Give me your meat. Go. Oh, I thought I knew what I was doing. No, I gotta get out of this wood area. This wood area ain't helping. Yay! This is a very bad spawn. Because there are no animals. It's just swamp. What is this? this is a joke. This is such a joke, Spawn. I have no animals I can feed on. I've got nothing. What the hell? Yeah, it ruined nether portal. Nope. I'm dealing with knives. Bone apple, two flint steel, some pretty good stuff. Alright then, is there another one down here? Nope. Well, this sucks. I can't do that fire thing. It's too risky. No, it's really just not gonna be possible with how many much water there is. Sugarcane, that could be good. Wait, I'm gonna eat the raw stuff first, cause yeah, I'd rather save my good stuff for last. Peace, need them. Seven, let's go, man, that's a lot. Wait a minute, this is so bad. Oh, move! For goodness sakes! Why did that hurt so bad? Well, yeah, I took 4 damage. Ooh, berries! Very useful. I've never seen the berries in this game before. That's interesting. Yes, they're not very good for food, but... Yeah, but you get lots of them. Huh? No way, that's so cool. I can find the stronghold. I don't even need to go there, but like, if I can, no, I'm buying it. Oh, do I? Let's just go. What's this? Was that I just destroyed? Mm-hmm. must be something there.
Liquid paper.
Okay, I got a treasure map which I actually know I'm near. Let's go to it. It's apparently right here. You guys are screaming me to go get that buried treasure. It would be cool, but like I don't really have the time to do it. Cause I'm gonna look for a fire thing. Another one. And a free gold. Wait, hold on. Am I gonna break this? I broke it by accident. No. Yay. every sand area must have a fire, right? Okay, guys, I think. Another shipwreck. Damn, this place has everything aside from what I need, but I'm having two shipwrecks. I need that good loot.
Information available from Consumer Affairs Victoria. You can find
I'll help you.
Well,
alright guys, I think it's really the end of the video today.
Well, the thing is, we're buying
I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm
we
not going
to
be able to do
it.
Maybe not. I'm actually filming my dishes video in the mirror. Okay, there's one. There's another one. Okay, that's not what I wanted, but...
I never purchased a property under the name.
No, I haven't.
You're
going to save the way after this. Boys, I really need, please.
They don't hop on the computer, boys, because they haven't done this.
And bring the other light in. Stop sitting like bats in a cave. Boys, please, I've got to finish this business.
I need two screens. Only one.
Excuse me, please, for a moment, and take your cupcake for a second, please.
Hey, Mum, gee, come
on, what? Four cupcakes. William, I finished it in the Nether. See you all in the next video. Goodbye now.